Govind asks if there is a bubble in bonds and whether gilt funds are safer than short-term bond funds.
I don't know if there is a big bubble in bonds, but one thing important which every investor should understand that the bond market bubbles are still centered around its intrinsic value. Because unlike equity, where there is a possibility that bubble can build up and bubble can build up to a point where something worth 20 rupee can be trading at 100 rupee, this kind of bubble doesn't get created in fixed income because everything is rooted. Because there are three things which is, you know, you definitely know about bonds. You know who the issuer is, so you know about the credit quality. If it is Government of India bond, you know that that possibility is ruled out. Then you have the second thing, which is how long the, you know, how, when the bond will mature. So you know that this 7 years is still outstanding. If it was a 15-year bond, it has traveled, you know, it has spent, you know, 8 years have gone by, then you are left with 7 years. I'm just giving you an example. And you also know that what is the coupon on this bond. If you hold this this bond for the remaining life of its currency, then how much return you will get on a annual basis. And the fourth thing which you can compare it with is that what is the prevailing interest rate, and whether the old investment, the coupon on this bond, is it more or less than this the current, and that is how the bond prices get adjusted to. And so I would say that big bubbles don't generally get created, but yes, in the short run, if we are expecting that interest rates will go down, then investors bid up the prices of these bonds. So there could be a small bubble. There may not be a small bubble, just in case, you know, because this RBI has been surprising us. And all the understanding of bubble is entirely a function of what RBI does, which nobody, none of us know. And we have also been wrong. So don't guess that. And on a full market cycle, I think though all those things don't matter. If you are a long-term investor in bonds, then all those things do cancel out, and we find that, you know, on a long-term holding period, even the gilt funds or even some of the bond funds have been able to generate little more, or sometimes reasonably more, than the deposits.